military officials still refuse to comment on the disastrous events which followed Yuriko's detainment. We do know this, though. Yuriko Omega was nowhere to be found, and is now assumed to be on the run. Where could she go? If the military knows, they aren't saying. One thing is certain, however. Sometime, somewhere, she will reveal herself. And when she does, hundreds, thousands, possibly millions, will be in very grave danger.
So, do they think she's trying to get back to Japan?
No one knows, Ted. Since her escape, there's been no sign of her whatsoever.
Well, thank you for that, Brenda. Fascinating. Now we go to Molly McFarland, who's at Sunshine Mall covering the grand opening of a brand new putt-putt golf course.